Hello everybody, in this video I will show you how to remove passwords and clear browsing history and cookies from Opera Mini browser. To clear the browsing history, remove passwords from the Opera Mini browser, you need to open Opera Mini browser. First you need to touch the Opera Mini. This is the Opera Mini options browser. Now you need to touch there. Opera Mini browser opens. After that you need to click this icon, Opera Mini icon. This is the icon, a red icon. See, you need to touch here. See, touch here, and then you need to touch a settings icon. This is the settings icon. After that you need to see your various options. Now you need to touch the privacy option. This is the privacy options. See here, various options is there. Clear browsing history. This is the clear history. Clear history. If you touch here if you want to clear the browsing history, just you need to click the yes. If you do not want, then no. Then similarly, to remove the passwords, clear password, press yes. To clear cookies here, then press yes. In this way you can clear your browsing history, clear passwords and clear cookies from the Opera Mini browser. Thank you very much.